Hey everyone, welcome back to Hannah Montana, the movie. It's gonna be so good. A wise girl once said, everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days. And one of those mistakes is clearly this game. So we're gonna see what journey this takes us on. It should be great. I don't know what to expect from this. I'm expecting shitty controls, something a little bit better than Survivor, at least. I mean, that was, like, really bad. I'm just expecting a positive experience. Now, for those of you that aren't familiar with Hannah Montana is just an average small town. Well, I don't know about small town, but She doesn't really leave the random beach place, the high school, or a house, so I don't know exactly what, like, do you know what I mean? Like, I don't know exactly what town she's a part of, but during the day, she's just your average, ordinary teenager. And at night, she's a superstar. Now, the wig doesn't change how your face looks, girl, but okay. It's like a Cinderella story. You know, when she comes down the stairs and she's got that little tiny mask on and then everyone's like, who is she? Like, you know who she fucking is. Like, don't play with me. But anyway, let's start this. I'm excited. I'm excited for what dumpster adventure. I feel like this is going to be a game we have to play over time. Like, I cannot sit through all of this tonight. Oh, hey, Auxilium. Hey, Drew. What's happening, beaches? All right. Let's see how this... Oh, my God. The sensor's fallen down. We're having a technical difficulty. Let me go fix that. Now, that would have been tragic. What if this whole time, like, the controls have just been shitty because the sensor has fallen down? The whole reason I lost Survivor was because the sensor wasn't there. I mean, I wouldn't put it past me, but whatever. All right, let's do it. Yes, I'm so excited for this. I hope this doesn't require, like, the Wii Fit board because I do not want to do strenuous activity. At all. I refuse. Yes, the nunchuck. No Wii Fit board. Alright, let's see how far $5 can get you people. $5. How much money? Oh, living for this fish scale dress. Oh my God. Yes. This is like Miley in her like prime. Oh, yeah. I can already hear her talking through her teeth. Like, you know what I mean? Yes. Okay. Let's start. I feel like this game's loud. It's way louder than the other ones. Okay. Oh, look at these Miley montages. I'm living. Keep giving me looks, Miley. Keep going. Yes. Mess. Oh, this is like, yeah, down to earth. Yeah, I'm a bit flirty, a bit fun, a bit scaly. Oh, this is conservative Miley. Church, go to church, Miley. All right, let's go. We're done analyzing the looks. Time play, it's gonna be embarrassing. Oh, look, it's a little butterfly. Yay! Oh my God! What icon? Drew Villaway. I mean, like, I feel like it should be Miley, but I also feel like we should be like different and unique. It should be true to our personality. Let's be the chicken. Yes. Oh my God! I'm living for this soundtrack. Be sure to check out the forms tutorial to learn the basics. Shit! Okay, I better do this, because I just go into a blind and then I just suck at it and I'm just like, ah! LA Concert Center, ooh, performing. Hard day at school, now we're performing. Let's go, bitches. God, this is a load hardcore. Can you like load? Watch my like Wii just explode. Just like poof. Do you reckon she makes money off this game? Well, she made $5 off me.
Alright, Miley, time to
go. Oh!
You missed rehearsal, and in just a few minutes, we'll have an arena full of fans waiting to see Hannah Montana. And we can get through a few things.
Do you reckon she did the voice acting?
Keeping your fans happy is very important. The better your performance, the more excited they'll get.
Oh my god,
so
yes.
You really gotta do your best to hit all the routines I'm about to show you. Let's
fabulous.
Start with some dance steps.
Oh my god, okay, let's go. Dance poses, control demo. Pose. Okay. Yes! Wait, is this me? Yes! Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so glad I don't have cam for this. This is so embarrassing. Oh, here we go. Yes. Do I just clap? Yes. I don't know what that one was.
Nice job.
Yeah, we did that, whatever. Let's go. Yes. Do I even pose? What is this? These weren't in the tutorial, what the fuck? This one was. Yes.
Nice job.
Whatever, no. I think we got it. I think we got the gist of it.
As always, moving around the stage gives you a chance to pump up your fans.
Look at those boots.
Here's a few moves
girl.
To really get them going.
Who put together that outfit? You look like a damaged gay pride flag. Oh, clap. God, these are so easy. Oh my god, yes! Living. Okay. God, there's so much to remember. Shit. A lasso. Woo!
Don't forget to check your crowd monitor to see how well you're doing. It'll show how your fans are reacting to your performance. Green is great. Red means step it up, girl.
Killing it. Killing it.
That's great.
No, we gotta.
Let's move along to the next routine. We all
oh
know
my god, I have a band? Holy shit!
Gonna be a big
yes!
This time.
Alright, let's go.
Here's how it works.
Oh, there's a fucking guitar. Oh shit. Okay, oh no, this is one I'm gonna fuck up on so much. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Okay, so you gotta get in line. Okay, I see. This is like Guitar Hero, but without the prop. This is like poor man's Guitar Hero. Like, literally. Oh, fuck! This is... Okay, I got it, yeah. Yeah, let's try it again. Let's do it again! This is hard. Oh shit. Whatever. I'm gonna suck at guitar. This is the catwalk from America's Next Model all over again. I'm gonna suck at this. So let's just accept that I'm gonna bust the guitar. Oh, there's a fucking key. How much do I have to do? This is why I have a band. What the fuck? God. Where? Okay. Okay, sure.
Okay, Miley. Give it a try.
This is like... Oh my god. This is so intense. Whatever.
Well, all right.
No. The new guitar hero. Hey, girl. Oh my god. Oh, do I have to like press it? Yes.
Your turn.
Is that my dad on the drums?
It's as easy as a flick of the wrist. Up, up, and side to side.
Good. No perfect.
No,
okay, we get the gist of it.
I'm impressed. Okay, let's go over this high-tech microphone we got for you.
Oh, there's a fuck. Do I have to sing? Fuck. I don't get it. What? Yes. Okay. We got this. We fucking got this. Like, this is why I have a band. Why the hell do I have, like... Yes! So much better. Can you, like... No. Alright, let's just bust the band up. It looks better than AATM.
The fans are pouring in.
All right, let's just bust it up. Let's just accept that like we're literally just getting by on our looks alone. Like we haven't no musical talent. Okay, you've unlocked the yellow and blue tulip light for the tour bus. Ooh, Hannah's dream bus. All right, let's go. Let's go, bitches. I want to kill this. By the end of this, I want to do like a whole concert performance and not fuck up anything. Alright, let's go. Story mode. We're ready. We're fucking ready. Fucking ready. Alright, LA Concert Center. Ooh, so much better. Now you get the best of both worlds. Alright, let's go. Load it up, girl. I can't remember any of that. That was too intensive. There was too much going on. Like, oh yes, I have backup dancers. Oh yeah, wave to everyone, wave to your fans. Yes. All right, here we go. Lasso. I gotta remember these moves the next time I go out. Yes. Yes. Yes! Yes! I don't know what that one is. What? That wasn't in the tutorial. Yes! Oh my god, this is such a jam. Excuse me. It's the best of both worlds. Fuck! It's a bit off there, your pitch was a bit low. A bit shit. Oh. Lasso! Woo! Oh fuck. How do you do this one again? Fuck, I forgot! Ah! We're gonna be in fucking TMZ tomorrow, shit. Hannah drunk on stage. I can hear the clapping. Yes! Pose, bitch. Yes! Oh my god, I'm so glad I have a camera for this. I love the pointing, it's so easy. Fuck, how do we do this one again? Oh my god, there's so much! Fucking hell. Girl, just focus on perfect. Yes! Yes! Oh my god. I'm gonna like remember some of these moves the next time I go out. I'm just like. Just a lot of pointing, a lot of lassoing, a lot of fist pumping. Oh, lasso! Come on, girl. Get it all together! Yes! Oh! We're killing it. Like, we've... Besides the guitar solo where we fucked it up, like, we killed it. So much better. Yes! Killed it. Fucking killed it. Shit best train wreck. Hey! Like... Look at that. Rockstar. See that? You can take a screenshot of that, print it out, and send mail it to me, because that rock star. It's not perfect, but I mean, it's our first concert back, so we're getting warmed up. The two of us. Here we go. Is it just me just going around in random places? Do I actually get to control the Montana? Like, I don't understand. The butterfly's back. Oh shit. Your Z phone is... What the fuck's a Z phone? Your Z phone is ringing. Press the A button and then pull up on the Wii remote to answer the call. Ooh, flash. Yeah, I did. What the fuck? Bitch, can you just answer it? What does it mean, up? Hand on the phone to you, bitch! This is the shitty controls coming into play. Answer the fucking phone! What does it mean, pull up? Oh my god, am I gonna be forever frozen on this phone? Bitch. What do you mean, pull up? Where's the tutorial for answering the fucking phone?! Oh my god, I can't with this. Yeah, now up. Yes! Oh! Oh, it's Lily! She's holographic. The Z phone. Like, it's like one of those sidekicks where it flips out and there's like all the buttons. That's what era this is from. Hey Lily, what's up? Look how like futuristic this is. My 16th birthday party since I was like 12. Oh my god, how could I forget Lily? God, you're such a self-centered bitch.
Where are you?
Don't worry, I'll be there. Gotta go.
Like, don't you know who I am? I am like, you gotta keep my secret on the down low. Oh fuck. Use the door when you're ready to perform. Fuck! Use Hannah's fashion design box to create awesome new- Yes! I'm all about customization and outfits, so here we go. The two of us wardrobe lets you choose outfits for Hannah's performances. Fuck yes. This is where it's at. This is exactly where I want to be. Ooh. Ooh. Can we get gloves?
Check out this bracelet.
Yes. What do I want though? Let's go for like...
Bring on the bling.
Yeah, let's go for this, whatever. God. God, how... Fuck, you're like... Who the fuck's gonna see my ring finger? Like... Let's go for shoes. Let's get rid of these...
I like this.
Girl. Where are the boots?
This will look so cute.
None of these look cute. Okay, let's change the outfit. I cannot. Where are the dresses?
Check out this top.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to this. This is by far her best look.
Where to next?
Alright, let's go. Fuck, that Z phone's gonna be like the bane of my existence. What's this? What is this? Oh, this, when you're ready for your it's like my info. Okay, whatever. Resume. Alright, what's my next performance? What the fuck? Oh. To customize the two of us, point the rear remote at any piece of furniture and press A. Ooh. Let's get a waterbed. Yes. Alright, let's go. Can we drive the bus? No. Is that the toilet? Yes! Do I get to do other shit other than perform? Like, what do I, like, what do these people want from me? Like, I'm not a concert machine. I need some downtime. When do I get to go to the country and, like, meet that random boy and do, like, the barn dancing? Like, when does that happen? LA Concert Center. Let's go, bitch. What if they, like, don't let you leave until you get perfect? It's never gonna happen. What do they go through her whole discography? Is this Nobody's Perfect? Or The Climb? What if The Climb's in this? Oh, yes! Oh, fuck. Yes! Yes! Sing that note, Hannah! Sing it! Show those vocals. Pose! Doesn't even do it on the thing. Yes! I love my dances, I love the one with the tutu. Can you like listen to me, Hannah? Yes, clap! Oh my god, this is the whole game. I'm gonna flip out. Yes! I even know this song. They started with the best one. Alright, let's go. Hi. Where's Billy Ray? Perfect! You're gonna run back. Who am I going to first? Oh. I forgot you gotta keep doing shit while you're like running to each like... Killing it! Back! Excuse me, I killed that. Yes! She doesn't even do what it tells you to do. Like, she doesn't even do the pose, she just does her own dance moves. It's a bitch. What is this? Oh my god, yes! What is that move? I need to remember that one. Let's go. Yes! Wave to your fans. Everyone who made you rich and famous. Oh fuck. Fuck! This is so hard, this one. I'm never gonna get this. Okay. Look, I didn't say I was great at guitar, okay? Yeah, hello? Yes, point that way. To the left! To the window! To the wall! These poses are jacked. Alright. Yes. The singing's like the easiest one. Can we just sing? Like, that's what we're meant to be doing. We're not meant to be doing the drums. Like, what am I? A Swiss Army knife? Loud. Loud. Up. Loud. Party. Oh, fuck. My voice broke. Yes! We killed it! Fucking kid, I'm cheering my name. Yeah, we killed it. Give us our... that was a 5-star performance. I don't know what the fuck they were watching. Like, obviously drugs going on in the crowd. Like, as a pop star, I do not condone drugs. Yes! The farm! My god, I'm parched. What's the point of the mic? I know, like, she needs one of those headpieces. Bon Chic, Hannah Montana, not a goody two-shoes. Ooh. Hannah Montana, not so sweet at ex-friend's sweet 16 party. Oh my god, put it back in your pants, Hannah. I told you. A partying lifestyle is getting in the way. Hannah not on the plane, abducted by aliens. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if she's a lizard person,
well,
to be honest.
Miley, I used to use typewriters, but now I think it's all
this
done
is
on
terrifying.
Computers.
Dad! Forgot I wasn't talking to you.
Oh my god, I can hear her talking through
I
her teeth.
The music awards in New York City, getting ready to walk down the red carpet.
Do you reckon she, like, voiced this, or they just, like,
Grandma,
clipped together?
No, I'm sorry. It's
Grandma,
it's
no.
It's just that you've lost touch with a little girl from Crowley Corners, Tennessee.
Crowley Corners? Jesus Christ.
To help me with the fundraiser.
Hey, Bryson.
Fundraiser.
Yep. This is a mess.
When Crowley died and left the town the meadows.
I mean, I'm kind of living for the grandmother.
For taxes and the mortgage. Developers circling like vultures. Talking about putting up apartment buildings.
But Grandma, I'm a rich
malls.
Pop star.
A mall? That's horrible.
Shopping. And get rid of that fugly scale dress.
Now that's the spirit, hun.
Well, then
that's
let's
the
get
spirit.
To going. We're fixing
get
the
to going. Jesus Christ. You have a new item on your to-do list. I don't want to open the fucking Z phone. The Z phone is the fucking devil. I'll point at the exclamation mark with the wee. Okay, whatever. Put my butterfly. My little butterfly. Find Ruby and speak to her. Yes! This is what I was hoping for! I wanted some, like, character control. Yes! Oh my god. Why does she walk like... She looks like she's like, you know. Right. I've got things to do. Look at her. She's like... She's walking with purpose. Alright, let's go. Can we go outside? Oh. God, I have to point at everything. I forgot how annoying Wii remotes are. Yes! Is this Ruby? Ruby! Butch. Look at her, like, cleaning her fucking truck.
Hi,
who is
Miley?
Oh, it's Lorelai.
Hey, Miss Ruby said you're looking for some furniture to change the
room. Change the room?
I've got a rather neat sofa.
Yeah,
cool,
I love how, like, my icon for talking to people is, like, a boot. Like, a cowgirl boot. You received a retro hot rod sofa. Do some help. Oh my god, you're so butch, Lorelai. Like, that's not Ruby. Who the fuck's Ruby? Chickens! Can we just cut its head off? Dinner. Alright, let's go. Where the fuck's Ruby? Is Ruby in the barn? Oh shit, there's actual horses? Horses. Can I talk to it? You know, like in these movies where they're like, the horse is my only friend. She like delves all her secrets about like the boy she likes to like her pet horse. That's what this is. Like she's gonna tell all her like secrets to the horse and the horse is gonna be the only one that understands her. That's 100% what this is. Oh, fuck, maybe this is Ruby. Maybe Ruby's a guy. Maybe I'm just like, maybe I'm judging. Are you Ruby? What if Ruby's one of the chickens?
Hey,
like,
Travis.
We're literally... Hey, Travis. Hi. God, I love the interaction. Can I run? I wanna run! Wait, is that arrow telling me where to go? Okay, we have to go back in the house. Okay, whatever. I love, like, the music. I love, like, the soft strum, like, acoustic guitar. Who the fuck's Ruby? This is my room. Ooh. Look how down to earth and quaint this room is. It's like, is Ruby literally the, like... Like, Ruby has to be the horse. Like, I see no other explanation. Where's my Z phone information? Where the fuck's the Z phone? Billy Ray, help me!
What happened to all that enthusiasm?
Oh, so it's the fucking... Oh, Ruby's the fucking grandma! Jesus. I'm such a mess.
Miley, honey... Why don't you go check and see how Travis is coming along with that chicken coop?
Chicken coop. Oh, do I have to do like an egg mini game? Oh, no, it doesn't. It just points at random things. Alright. Let's go. We know who Travis is. Travis is like the one raking, so we know who he is. There's Lorelai, Travis, Billy Ray, and then Ruby's the grandma. And we'll name the horse, I don't know. What's a good name for a horse? You guys, what's a good name? You guys can name the horse. Let's name the horse. Let's name the chickens. Let's go, we'll go Kentucky Fried. This is Kentucky Fried. This one is Clucks. And this one can be Bird Flu. There we go, done. All right, let's go.
Hey, Travis.
Hey, Travis.
Can you need me help fixing up the chicken coop?
The chicken coop?
Sure could.
Oh, is this the guy that I, like, get, like, all teenage-y for?
Cool.
Cool.
Yes.
My God, the dialogue of this game is so thought-provoking.
Can you say something?
I said, I can't wait to help fix her up.
Look at me trying to flirt in my overalls and my, like, teeth.
Well, I just need to finish raking, but in the meantime, would you mind feeding Blue Jeans for me?
It's the...
He's in the barn.
Oh my God!
Put out some food for him.
The horse called Blue Jeans!
Sure thing.
Sure, I'm gonna go feed the horse. What do we even feed the horse? Oh, fuck. What does the Z phone tell me? Find Blue Jeans foods in front of grandma's room. Oh, for fuck's sake. I just wanna lay in bed and text on my phone. I don't wanna do chores and shit. Jesus. Oh my God. She doesn't even run! At least Tina ran on some fruit. found it, I got it. Yeah. Oh my God, she actually picks it up. It doesn't just disappear. Oh my God. Look at this manual labor. Don't throw your back out, girl. You're not gonna be able to, don't throw your back out, you won't be able to perform. You won't be able to strum the guitar and do your pose. All right, let's go feed the horse. Oh my God, this is so much effort. I'm not even doing this in real life and I hate doing this chore. I'm guessing I'll put it here. Put it here, bitch. Yes. Oh my God.
Hey, Blue Jeans, old boy.
See, this is why she's telling you a secret to the horse.
You do something with your tail. I got a treat for it.
My God.
I'm a tad rusty, but...
Oh my God, yes! I'm so into this. This is gonna be so good. Meadow Fields. Holy shit! Jump over as many obstacles as you can. Move the controls. Oh my God. Control stick to steer Blue Jeans and change your speed. Press the A button to jump. You earn a token for every 5 obstacles. Okay. Ah!
Good one.
Yes! Yes! Yes, yes. Can this whole game just be this? Like, fuck going back to, like, doing performances. Oh, shit. I almost... Don't get a neck injury, girl. All right. Yes. Keep jumping. Oh, we're killing this. I'm such a natural. I'm gonna give up performing and become a horse trainer. That's right. You heard it here first. The scoop. It's the hot scoop. No more... Oh my God. I don't even think you can, like, fail this, to be honest. Like, oh, yes you can. Yes. God, I'm so good at this. I think I found my calling. Yes. Look at these trails. I want to live in a place like this. Let's go this way. Let's go the hard way. Yes! Yes! God, I'm so good! This pretty bridge. God, I'm too good at this. I'm like Olympic levels already. I'm guessing. Oh, we're back at the. Oh, shit. Yes! Do you really go in? I feel like it's like The Simpsons. Like, you know when, like, Krusty comes in to record his dough? He's like, one, hey. Two, hey kids, it's Krusty. I feel like they just got Miley in and they were just like, Miley, here's some words for you to say. And she was just like, yay! You've received the cheetah throw rug for the tour bus. Ooh, a cheetah throw rug. I mean, like, it's not very animal friendly considering you're on a farm, but okay. Like, do you, Miley? Ooh, the pink stripe end. Oh, we just, oh, oh, my God, we unlocked everything. Damn it! This is so close. What are these, like, pig tokens? Can I buy stuff with those? Euphoria for every jump. You gotta celebrate your achievements, girl. Like, you can't... those things can't go unnoticed. Look, we're just like, the farm life is doing this good. You know? It's like, kind of like a rehab. This is rehab. This is what this is. Okay, where am I going? What's my Z phone? I've never had... oh, look at this. We're so thirsty for Travis. Jesus. Travis. Rake the other lawn. Oh, he's back here. Does he even move from this spot? Ooh. He's doing butch stuff. Nail me, Travis. Gross. Okay.
Hey, you ready to help?
I'm always ready to help.
Here's the things I need to get the old chicken coop looking like new.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Ugh. Why do they keep getting me to do shit? This is my rehab. I'm supposed to be, like, recovering from my party days. When you find them all, come back to me. Okay.
Back in a few.
For fuck's sake. I wish you could run. That's my one gripe with this game. I'm gonna go leave a review after this. And I'd be like, you know what? The game was great. It would have got 10 stars if she could actually run. All right, we found this. Oh yes, these are disappearing ones. Yeah. Is the paint one of them? Yes. What's the other ones? What the hell? Is that a paintbrush? Oh, toolbox, butch. Oh, she just glitched out then. Okay, girl, this isn't Dead by Daylight. All right, let's go. I feel like Lorelai has the paintbrush. I have no idea where this arrow is going. What the fuck? Where the fuck's the paintbrush? Lorelai! You musty bitch. Where is... okay, he's in the house. Oh my god. Why can't everything be outside? She's coming on too hard and it's gonna scare him off. I know, he's country. He doesn't understand. Is that it there? Yes, Travis. I found all your items. Love me, Travis. Why won't Travis love me? All right, let's go. Maybe when he sees us perform, he's like, oh my god, like... this is the girl that I've loved all along. The horse talking whisperer. Look, it's Kentucky Fried Bird Flu in Clucks. Alright, Travis, I got your shit. You're no fun, Travis. It's this theory, you're always fixing shit.
Not bad for a city girl.
Glad
to see you didn't turn all California on us.
You don't know anything about California, Travis.
Don't tell Miss
Backward bitch. Don't tell me celebrity.
Some are.
Like who?
Oh my god. Like Hannah Montana? We're best friends.
She'd do anything for me. Look at her trying to like, I'm Hannah Montana Travis. Love me. I can take you out of here and like show you the world. You have to be blonde in the country though. I know, you'd know Exilium.
Anything?
Anything?
Well, that's all I needed you here for.
I want him to turn around, but like, Hannah Montana's music is shit, and she's just like,
let's see if Miss Ruby is ready to go to the farmer's market.
Yes!
I bet he'd take a bit more notice if I were Hannah Montana.
Yeah. Yes. Look at all these. We have to like customize my room at some point. I feel like I'm like missing out. Let's go to the farmer's market. God. Like, this game is like so underdeveloped, it's not even funny. Like, I'm already like criticizing how like short this shit is. Alright, let's go, Ruby. At least I know who Ruby is now. It's my fucking grandmother. Like, Jesus. Oh my god, why is the pillar in the way? Ruby! Rubes. Let's go, girl. Let's go, Rubes.
Hun, it looks like you got some paint on your toes. You might want to head upstairs before we head...
Oh my god, why are you judging me? God. No one in this town understands me! Just run up the stairs, slam my door. No one here understands me, you're all... You found Marley's closet. Yeah, that was hard. Yes! What are we changing into? We have to have something that's like... We have to impress Travis. Something that's like down to earth, but like... Something that says, I'm down to earth, but also like, I'm a little bit sexy. Okay. So like, what pants do we have?
Sweet pants.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, these are like Mormon jeans. Like, I can't.
It's a keeper.
I don't know. Let's go with this. I feel like bright blue is like... Okay. Now what top do we want?
Love this top.
Gross. Okay, I feel like this... I don't know. I feel like this says, I'm cute in 16. But so does this. Let's go with this. This is cash. But it's a bit... I don't know. It's too much going on.
Yes, it. This is awesome.
God, the customization options are terrible. Let's go with some flip-flops. Alright, this says, yeah, this is I'm country. I don't have... This says... This says I don't have any money. Travis will never know that I'm a billionaire. Like, this is what this says. I want the butterfly... Is this the butterfly one? I want the butterfly one to, like, match my, like... This one. I want the butterfly one to, like, match my, like, cursor. Alright.
Gotta go.
This outfit says no one will pick me as Hannah Montana. Like... we can, like, change our clothes through our Z phone? Holy shit, I need a phone like this. Congratulations on learning how to use Miley's closet. You received the red and yellow vase for the tour, but fuck! No one gives a shit about a vase. Oh, should we get the hot sofa in? Okay. God, this game is so pathetic. Alright, let's go. No one's gonna suspect we're Hannah Montana. They're gonna suspect we're just like an average country girl. We're so undercover. Which is another Miley Cyrus movie. There we go. Look at that. So undercover. Alright, let's go, Grandma. Let's get Lorelai's truck and get the hell out of here, bitch.
Thought you might have been picked up by aliens.
Oh my god, she knows.
Speaking of cows, we got an udder to fill. Let's get to go.
Oh my god, do we get to milk a cow? Yes! Fucking ready. The marketplace. What is that photo? Is that her? Why is she like a giant over a building? Oh my god. Ruby's table. Ooh. I don't know. Girl, fuck, why am I holding watermelons? Take the basketball of his grandma, Ruby's tent, and speak with her there. This game is so basic. Like, I can't even deal. Like... Oh my god. Look how skeleton my arms are. Do you think I can really carry this? Where's blue jeans? Shouldn't we... Move! What's your fucking problem? Jesus. You see I'm carrying watermelons? God. Where's blue jeans? Can't we just hoist this on his back? Oh, there she is. Are you only selling fucking watermelons? God. I want to get back on tour. Ugh. Whiny teenager. Oh,
thanks, hon. Here's some money for helping get things...
Yes, got paid.
Help you feel better about crap.
Yes, a nice pair of glittering tights.
A pullover dress with some sequins. This is so 2009, I can't even deal.
This isn't some fancy Hollywood shindig. Think country.
Think country, hun. This is a school for hands.
Oh, country.
I think I made that work. I mean, look what I'm wearing now. Like, no one thinks I'm rich and famous. You can hold up some notes. I don't have that many tokens. I'm poor. Where the fuck's the store? Oh, here it is. I want whatever this is. Like.
Hello. Hi.
Oh, I was like, why is the mannequin talking to me? Hey, girl. I want a shop. I'm here to shop. I have money, pretty woman. I have money. Alright, what's for sale? Dresses!
Sweet dress.
Yeah, I get it. Yuck. Yuck. What is this like? I mean, this is like the best I can choose from. I mean, I'll go with this. This is probably the best. Like, it's... I have like the biggest shoulders ever, but whatever. What is...
It's a keeper.
Oh, we can add a belt. They all look the same. Whatever. That's it? That's all I get to choose from? Is a dress and a belt? God. I'll put this dress on. Love this dress. Where the hell is it? There it is.
Check out this dress.
It's like the only dress I own. Back. Alright, let's go. Yes. But Marley turns up straight. Get your shit together. Yeah, fucking tell it, meow. Tell this game who's boss. Alright. Oh, are these like, are they all different? Like, are these shirts over here?
Sweet dress.
I understand.
Gotta go.
This game is so stupid. God. Is it literally just like... Oh. Yes.
Love this top.
I mean, I'm gonna buy this. I love that everything just costs like $1. Like, we are country.
That's all for now.
Alright, let's go. Oh, look at me. Alright, I've done shit. Where am I going? Am I going back to... Oh my god, Ruby's street fighting.
Call your plans progress.
Take him down, Ruby. Take him down. Take down the country gay. We're gonna do like a fundraiser concert. Like, Ruby's all like, this isn't Hollywood, but like, watch me fucking like put on a concert and save this shitty town. Like, 100%. I can buy shit here too. What are you selling? Hello? I wanna buy something. Fuck you, you don't deserve my business. Why do I walk like, I'm so aggressive when I walk. Like, ugh. Hey, Rubes. Alright, Rubes, where are we going? What are we doing?
Oh, it's nothing. Mr.
Hunt, Crowley Corners. Have you been over kid. No. A fair? Yes! This is where we kiss that guy in the elevator. Travis. Let's go to the fair, bitch. I love how some random kid is like, have you been to the fair yet? And then just walks away. Alright. Where am I going? Who am I with? Oh, the Z phone. The Z phone is... Check out one of the fair games to earn prize money. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where the fuck's the fair? Where's my arrow? Oh my god. Look at me walk. I'm so pissed off about everything. Like, whatever. Is the fair down here? God, this town is so big. They put more effort into this town than they did anything else. Fucking wow. Rude. Does anyone know where the fucking move? Do you know who I am? From Hannah Montana. Like, God, I own these streets. Yes, walk to the fair with such aggression. You know, it'd be faster if I could run. What if I shake? No. I understand where, like, I understand where the fair is. Where's my arrow? I just like, hi. where am I going? I don't understand. Where's the fucking fair? Where's my Z phone? God, if I get stuck on a Hannah Montana game, I'm literally gonna end myself. That kid knew. She knew who we were.
There's my Miley.
Can you tell me where the fucking fair is, bitch? Like, so unhelpful. Can I get that? Oh, shit. Okay, can I go that way? Oh my god. It's like invisible walls. Move! I don't want your fucking cakes. I don't know how to get the fam stressed out. Like, I don't even know where my Z phone is. The thing's always ringing, too. I've lost my phone, I've lost my wallet. Where's the fare? Where'd that kid go? Fung. Hey, where's the fare? I hate this. Can someone look up on Wikipedia how to get to the fare? Or at least Google it? Hey. Like, I literally cannot go any further. Oh wait, can I? No, this is it. This is as far as I can go. Someone needs to wiki this. No, it just stops if you go towards the camera. There's people in my way. Damn it, I should've checked out the Z phone some more. Now I don't know what I'm doing. Yes, I got it. All right. Map. Grandma's. Oh, there's a university. Fairgrounds. That's what we want. Fuck, there's so much in this game. Yes. God, I was stressing out. I was like, fuck, I lost my fucking phone. Like, my Z phone. What the fuck is that all about? Rude. Okay. Let's do this. Admit one. Yes. When do I get to do another, like, when do I get to do like a country? What's all this laughing? This creepy laughing. Alright, let's play a game. Check out one of the. Yeah, I know. God. You're presenting me no new information. Where are the fair games? Okay, they're vending machines. Okay, I feel like I have to talk to this guy. Maybe not. Hello. Do you know who I am? I could put this fair out of business. Like if I go this way. Oh, here we go. Yes. Okay, rides. Games. Which ones are telling me to go to? Hey. They're vending machines. Ooh, let's play this one. You found... Oh, okay. Clearly not that one. If you don't try. Yes! The Frog Carnival Games. I know, go to... This game is not clear in anything that it tells me to do. Go to fairgrounds. Okay, what am I doing? Try to land the frog onto the lily pads. Move the control stick on the nunchuck to aim the launcher. To launch the frog, swing the rear rake down like a hammer. Oh my god. Yes. 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 Yes! This is my new calling in life, this game. Can you like get on? Bitch! Yes! Oh shit. This is kind of a sick. I hope they're not real frogs. No, well, knowing where she lives, they probably are. Oh my god. God, these games tilt me. They're so simple, but like the controls are so whacked. God, it's like the longest carnival game ever. Yes. I'm just gonna like just start like flinging them like
Yeah, fling them into the air. Oh shit. Yes, yes. Oh shit. Can this game end already? Look at that dead frog over there. Look at all the dead frogs that I missed. You're murdering so many frogs, I know. You've received the groovy lamp. My toolbox is gonna look so fly once I'm done. Like, you have no idea. Winner! That's right. We're good at everything we do. We're gonna buy this carnival and then demolish it. And then put a stadium here so I can come back and perform. That's what we're gonna do. The fair. Alright, we killed it. Oh my god. Remember the last time we tried to do this? Fuck, I suck at answering this phone. I've done it. Like, do I have to like... Oh my god.
Okay. Is this pool up?
Yes! Jackson!
Jackson, tell me something new.
They have like the most random icons. Like, his is like a shirt and mine's like a flower boot. Petting zoo. What are you doing down there?
Long story short, I'm his class signer for college, so I'm working here till next semester. Oh, and no one knows.
And that's your problem?
No one knows except you. Well, no one knows that I'm Hannah Montana, no,
exactly.
So.
Some of Derek's animals.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, you're so annoying, Jackson. Alright, where are we going? Where's the petting zoo? I hate that the petting zoo isn't actual, like, it's his actual own, like, thing. Yes, we want to go to the petting zoo. He was holding his phone to record him. There are so many mysteries in this game, I don't understand. Like, why? Where is this technology? I love, oh, we're back to the tranquil, like, just, like, the tranquil banjo. Yes! Oh, hi.
You're just...
Hey, Derek, I like a man in camo.
He's only Kennedy by birth. I had no choice in that. So, how can I help?
The animals are running all over the place.
Sure, but how do I...
When you get close to the animal, just chase them into their pit. Make sure you get them off.
Well, if I could fucking run...
Things under control.
Great.
Wish me luck. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Where's the fucking goat? Oh my god. This is... Look at me aggressively chasing after this goat. Where the fuck are their pens? Oh my god, there's so many of them. This is gonna be so fun. Fucking ostrich! What the fuck? Oh my god, I can't. Help Derek herd these. They better not be specific pens because, like, this is a nightmare. Yes! Get in the pen, goats. Yes! Look at me! God, I'm such an animal whisperer, I swear to god. No, come on. Ah! I fucking hate birds. Where does the ostrich go? Why the fuck's there an ostrich? Maybe this is the way you learn to run. Unlock the running ability. Get back in there. Go on, babe. Go on, Crackles, Mr. Crackles. Where the fuck does the ostrich go? The ostrich is ruining my shit. No, we can't let that go. I have to cut him off. Get in the... Yes. God, I'm so good. All right, we need to get the... Oh my god, can the ostrich fuck off? Yes, get in there. All right, there's like one more, isn't there? Oh, the fucking pig. This is so frustrating. It's a petting zoo, though, fully grown alligators. I know. No, you're in the wrong pen. Like, I love how, like, no one's helping him and I'm just running around putting... Yes. Alright, where the fuck does this ostrich go? Why the... I can't with this fucking ostrich. This petting zoo is stressing me out. This thing needs to be tied up. Oh, there's another pig! Yes! How many pigs are there? Fuck. God, this is the most annoying minigame I've ever done in my life. Get the fuck in there. Did it. Killed it. Fucking killed it. Go back to Derek and let him know the animals are in their pens. Derek, I fucking saved your business. I want free entry for the rest of my life. I want free entry and a free Coke every time I come in.
Hey, you!
Oswald! Girl. Her name's Hannah Montana. Oh my god, he's a paparazzi. Oh my god, no I don't! The domesticated. That's why it's attacking him.
Everyone knows
Hannah Montana.
Totally awesome performer. And
she has an excellent sense of fashion. That's fucking right.
You're quite done.
You're quite done talking yourself up.
Now, since you're the only one in this one horse town that knows of her, tell me where I can find her.
She's in rehab.
The only one around here that would know exactly where to find her would be Miss Pearl. You can find her over that way.
Is Miss Pearl the fucking ostrich?
Miss finally, some real facts.
Bye, Oswald. Derek, your shit's back together. What the fuck? Talk to him.
Nice work, Miley.
How'd you like taking your brother's job for the summer?
A job at the
No thanks. I don't want to shovel shit all summer.
Oh, for helping out, I want to give you an official Derek's Pet and Zoo
Jungle Safari outfit. And she has a huge ego. Duh, she's Hannah Montana.
Thanks, Derek.
Alright, what am I doing now? Do I pick up from Holly? Ugh, I don't... No! I don't want Derek's shitty outfit. Hey girl, is this Holly?
Wow.
Peggy Ann?
Not really sure. I'm pulling for the one with the lawn. We should pull up some chairs and enjoy the free entertainment. Chairs? Oh, I'm here to pick up some furniture for this down at...
Okay, I don't care, Peggy Ann.
Since you're so good with animals. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you. God, why don't you be friendly to the locals? I'm buff this. Where's Peggy Ann? No, Holly. That was Peggy Ann. Are you Holly?
Here's your
yes!
No problem.
I'm like, no problem, thanks.
This would look real.
Yes, bitch. Impromptu performance. Yes, dream sequence. This is what we've been waiting for. Here we go. Here we go. Look at my petting. I'm like thinking about a petting zoo performance. What if like one of the animals run past and does a shit while I'm on stage? Could you imagine? Like, can someone come clean this? Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, the ostrich is here! Yes, let's kill this. Yes! Yes! Work it, girl. Backstage. Damn it. Oh shit, I'm a bit rusty. haven't performed in like a week. Ah! I'm killing that though. Yeah. Excuse me. I'm a bit rusty now. See what happens. Oh, he's using the wrong one. Yes. Way. I can do that. Pose. Lasso. Look at me like, relating to my keyboard. Perfect. I love these dance moves. I'm like memorizing some of these. Yes, pose. Yes. Yes. Work it, girl. Fucking show this small town what they're missing out. Yes. Look at us owning the stage. Oh my god, that move is right in my, that's gonna be in my like future repertoire. Oh shit. Oh, I hit my hand. Getting too into this. Oh fuck. Yes. Okay, that was a little bit better. Not perfect, but better. Oh my god, I'm living for these dance moves. I'm gonna just wave my hand and that register. Oh my god, bitch! Get it together! You're out of pitch! This is like the most important. Yes! Life is what you make it! This game isn't half bad at all. It's bendy! If you missed the note, she sings really bad. Compared to that Survivor little trash on fire, I know, girl. I'm gonna do like just a whole video of me destroying it in the bin, and then the garbage man coming to take the bin. Okay. Killed it. Dream sequence done. Tour bus. Do we get to do another one? I think I'll do one more performance and then we'll stop. We'll just stop the Hannah Montana experience tonight. I mean, not gonna lie, low-key enjoying myself, but... Oh my god. Yes, you said when you're reformed. Yes, tour bus. Let's change some shit in here. Let's put a photo of me. Yes. Oh, have I unlocked it? I want this one. Yeah, on this photo. Totally yes, cool. Photo of me. Let's get the. Oh, let's get. Looking oh yes. Good. Let's put more photos of
totally
me.
Totally cool.
Awesome. We'll put another photo of
awesome.
Me. Put
that
some guitars. Yeah.
Totally cute.
Yes. Can we? Another photo of
looking
me.
Good.
Alright, oh, what are we gonna say? Okay, yeah, it's me. It's all good. Where else can I put photos of me? More photos of me. Oh, I can change the kitchen?
I'm like
gross,
this.
But okay. Oh. Oh. More photos of me. Another photo of me.
I'm liking that.
Oh, a vase.
Awesome.
Let's go with this because it's disgusting. Nobody permit. Oh, it's changing the walls.
Totally cute.
Can you change the vanity? No. Can you change this? Oh, I don't look shit. Damn it. Okay. I'm ready. Let's go perform. Let's do our last performance for the night. Fuck, how do I get out again? Oh, it's here. Yes! My dream performance. Free advertisement for the petting zoo. Alright, let's go. Let's do another performance. I feel like we've got this one. Like, this is gonna be our jam. When do we get to do the climb? That's what I wanna know. Yes. Oh my god, is this Nobody's Perfect? Yes! Oh my god. One, two, three, four. Yes! Oh my god, I'm living. 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 Work it, Hannah. Work it, girl. What I'm talking about, everybody gets that way. Fuck! I hate the fucking guitar. The guitar can die. Yes! Nobody's perfect! Yes! Yes! You live and you learn it. Best in the future. Work it. Yes! Kill it, girl. Yes! Look at me finding my jam. Clap. Work it, girl. Oh my god, that's terrifying and amazing. Work it! Shit. I'm too into this song. Let's see that clap, girl. Dance break, yes! Oh my god, these moves going in my repertoire. Yes! Pose! I don't know what the pose, I don't know what wants me to do. Pose! Yes! Work it, girl. God, this is so sensitive. Yes! Lasso it, girl! Yes! Pose. I don't even know what. Work! Damn it. Yes. Live any learning. Yes. Living for this. I love she left her backup dancers in their safari outfits. And she's like, no, I'm changing, bitches. What was that move? I need that move. Yes! Yes! Nobody's perfect. Killed it. Fucking killed it. Yep, wave to your fans. Wave to the ostrich. Wave to the ostrich. We fucking killed it. Like, there's no... There's just no explanation. We're a rock star. But yeah, like, focusing on that one issue with it. It's like, they fucked up on that one issue. I mean, I lived for every second of that. I've got some sweat patches, but I'm living, like... T- It's like llamas, chickens, pigs, alligators, ostrich. Like, why the fuck's there an ostrich? Like, I don't understand. It's a petting zoo, not a zoo. Oh, back to reality. Back to carting watermelons for Ruby.
Molly, help! Molly!
Okay. Oh, Travis, no! Down. Oh, no, it's Jackson.
Help! Anybody?
My phone. Oh, fuck off, C phone. I want you to save. I can never answer this bullshit. Can you answer? I feel like it just doesn't register and then like, and then she just answers. She's like, what the fuck, like. Answer it! Oh my god, the Z phone stresses me out. The Z phone gives me so much anxiety. Like, I can't even deal. God, I'm holding. I fucking hate the Z phone. This is why we don't have these fucking shitty phones anymore.
Okay, we got a game to play here.
Yeah, Miley's like, bitch, you can't even answer the phone.
Ask me if you can meet me over at the university.
No one's found out my secret yet because I'm wearing poor people clothes. Hey, darling, if Jackson's with you, ask him to meet me the other. Oh, the university is the next one. Is Jackson my brother? I can't remember.
Right here. Let me ask him.
Let me ask him.
Dad wants to know if it's all right to meet you
at the school.
You know, one of those father-son bonding things. Dad,
yeah, whatever.
He said, sure, sounds like fun. He can't wait to show you around campus.
Show him, turn the phone so you can see someone's being eaten by, like, a fucking alligator. That alligator would make a great purse. Oh, there's a dance class here. Yes! I feel like this game's gonna end in like... I feel like this game's gonna end after like two more visits. Oh, fuck off, Jackson.
Go check out the so, you and Dad can...
Miley, I need some help keeping this little thing about me missing college sign-ups from Dad.
From Dad.
Okay, alright.
Do you want me to do a performance for you then? I'll do a big performance to distract.
Doomed to failure after you look.
Okay, I don't care about you.
After Dad and I sit in the back of some lecture hall, he'll be
bored.
He's done
is just as pathetic as it was before. Let me see what I can find.
Whatever. Alright. We're gonna save it here. Fuck, how do I put up the Z phone? There we go. Alright, how do I save? How do you save this shitty game? Yeah, okay. Yes! Okay. Jackson, you're a 40-year-old man. Sort your shit out. I know. You fucking tell him, Rin. Okay, so that was, part one of Hannah Montana, the movie, the game. I mean... It's not as dumpstery as I thought it'd be. It's alright. It's like a little bit like... I mean, it's a little bit budget. Because like, they literally just copy and pasted Miley's voice into it. It was like, we need to make some money off this movie. But I'm digging it. I'm feeling it. Come back with part two. See if we can like, finish it. Do it. See what we can go on from there. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna stop it at... Stop it. Halfway. I feel like we did a lot. We did four performances. We got some outfits. We moved some watermelons. We rode a horse. Like, Jermaine, like, we fucking killed it. We really did. And you know that it's the best of both worlds. But yeah, we fucking killed it. I feel like we'll come back tomorrow night. We'll revisit. We'll see where the university takes us, maybe get a degree, or maybe buy ourselves a degree, considering, you know, the current climate of, like, American colleges right now. And yeah, we will continue this tomorrow. Bye, everyone.